Hey guys, we thought we'd make a little video to go with your daily practice routine. Yeah, just something to keep an eye on. So we started with just big morning stretch. Doing it about three times, and then moving into your bridges. Through the center. And then we have the variation. You take the feet a little bit wider and you shift the hips from side to side. And you can begin to roll down as you shift. In both directions. And rolling down the middle. And then we brought the head up. Upper abdominal curl, thinking of opening the upper back. Maybe between 8 and 10. And then we took it across using the hand. Find a deep stretch between the shoulder blades. And then we went into our supine twist, opening, letting the head roll. Inhale as you send the fingers up. And exhale as you collect the arm to close, doing 5 or 6 of those. And then to the other side. Cat toes tuck, can you see? I'm going to cat. It's fun to add a little bit of a deepening here in the hips, rocking forward, release the toes. Coming into cow. That little rock. Shoulder to the feet, swiveling the feet to one side. can come in as plank. Moving the thighs back as the tailbone drops towards the heels. And going into side plank. You can stack the feet, or you can have both feet down. We also had coming up onto the elbow. You can tap, or you can just play with a little bit of port de bras for the arms. Again, you can let the hip drop. And we sit up. So we'll do two rounds of sun salutation. Yeah, I'll do two versions. One with a lunge and one without. You inhale up. Dive in. Heels ground, chest is coming forward. Coming into plank. For now, we're sticking with letting the knees drop and then letting the chest drop, making through. We'll keep the knees down for the first round, and then tucking the toes and moving back into downward facing dog. And walking feet front. Again, bringing the chest forward. If this is too much of a bend for you, bring your hands to a comfortable place on the legs and bring your chest down. And then drop. Coming up with a long spine. Second version. Add on a bit. One leg back, making sure you bring your chest forward. Let's triangle with the leg off, snaking through, come to the tops of the feet. And see if you can bring the chest towards the ceiling. And folding back into downward facing dog. Bring the opposite leg front. We had a little bit of a squatting. So you can do this holding on to something if you don't have anything to hold on to. You're just going to see how deeply can you bring your sitting bones towards your heels. And then you guys are working on your daily practice. I hope it's going well. Have fun.